Surveillance video here shows the moments before a coffee shop exploded in Georgia. You can see the building's brick walls blast apart and the room partially collapse. Authorities say natural gas leaking into a sewer line last week caused the explosion in Homerville. Three employees were in the building at the time, but they weren't seriously injured.